Come on.
Hey, looking for something to replace my old revolver. Mind if I head in?
Oh, I don't care. Fine, go on in.
Thanks, I've come a long way.
No one cares.
To pat everyone down. Didn't you hear that part of my instructions?
Oh, stop whining. All you do is complain. You are the least fun per- Ow!
Shit.
Okay. That's not good, is it?
Yippee-yay!
And we're back. Right, we're here in the ruins of the Silver Rush. Surrounded by, well, lots of dead bodies, actually. But specifically, Gloria Van Graaff's body. We have satiated the bloodlust, the revenge need of Cass. And unfortunately, in doing so, also blown up all the gear from this place. So, yeah. Now, a few people have said they don't like the armor, or they prefer the courier's fatigues. And I'm sort of semi with you, although I've got to tell you, this hat gives plus one charisma. Hey, charming now. And I wasn't sure about it, but what decided it for me is, can you see my left arm? There's a little black strip. There seems to be an issue with the texture. Not totally sure why. It could be an incompatibility between this mod and one of the texture mods I'm using, especially for, you know, the Fallout New Vegas redesigned, is it? However, I'm gonna once I get back to the van, I will change back to the courier's fatigues, I think. Right, so we blew up a lot of loot. However, there is a locked door here, which I have the key for. Oh, brilliant! Really, it's annoying. And hopefully, we will find some stuff in here. Okay, it's a shame none of those crates could be looted. That would have been bobby pin. Useful, but not exactly the awesome haul I was hoping for. Let's have a look. What have we got here? A terminal. Is it worth using? 75. Can I even? Is there any way in? Hell, I can even do that. Science, 37. No, I can get up to 50. I can get up to 50 with books and suits and things. I don't think I need it. I think it's probably the terminal for... Now, I'm assuming everybody in here is dead. But there doesn't seem to be any damage up here, so I suppose theoretically... That's... a bit of an assumption. Okay. Alright, so this still all classifies as stealing. I'll take everything except the paint gun. Right. Why have they got a lot of slot machines? Inquiring minds. Ooh. Whiskey, nice. Grenade box! Pulse grenades! Always useful. Although probably less useful now that I've got pulse slugs. Yeah, I've only got 40 of them. Why have I only got 40? Yeah, okay. And of course I have the pulse gun, although... Gun case. Why not more plasma rifles? What the hell is that? Tesla rifle prototype. I'll take it. Ammunition. Stealth boy. Dresser. What have you got in here? Do I need irons for anything? I don't think I actually do. Alright, let's have a look at this. The Tesla rifle. Item. Weapons. Tesla rifle prototype. That's a huge amount of damage considering my complete and utter total lack of skill. Wait, does skill define your damage in this anymore? With Project Nevada, it changed some of the default things, didn't it? Does it make it so it only affects your aim? I can't remember. Let's have a look. Alright. And I won't be able to go... Let's have a look. That's pretty cool. It's not really me, but... You know who it might be? Hey, Veronica.
Ooh, got something good for me?
Let's have a look. What are you using?
Is it a dress?
Currently, I've given you the... Right, that's a sort of laser shotgun. I'm giving you the power fist. Do you want this?
Hey, I can't really move now, but I'll follow you in spirit.
Yeah, come on. I've not given you that much stuff. Give me the mines back. There you go. And it uses MF cells. You've got loads of those. So the question is this was not really a question. There is no point in giving her two weapons because she'll always pick one or the other. Do I want her to use the Tesla rifle? Or this? Yeah. Which are you going to use? Let's see which one she picks if I go...
Does jumping at them with my fists count as ranged?
No, not...
Fine.
Not really.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Right, I will take that from you, and in its place, I will... I'm just going to store it. I will store that. But I want you to carry some stuff for me. I think. Laser pistol. She won't use that. She probably won't use
hey,
those.
I can't right, that's really okay. Move.
No, seriously, really? You're going to use a plasma rifle
Ooh,
instead
got
of the...
something good for me? Is it a dress?
That's more like it. Now you're looking pretty damn cool. Actually, you kind of look like a fairground attraction. You look like one of those cars you ride with the... Why am I getting horrible stuttery lag? And why is it only when I look at you up close? Is it that weapon? Really? You gotta be kidding me.
Yes, finally. Everything is coming up for Veronica.
Isn't it? It's that weapon.
Does jumping at them with my fists count as ranged? Fine.
Oh God, you're kidding me. What the hell? Alright, well that settles that one, I guess. It looks
Ooh,
damned cool.
Good for me? Is it a dress?
But have that back. And go back to punching people.
Yes, finally. Yeah. Everything is coming up for Veronica.
It was a shame, wasn't it? That was a rather spiffy looking rifle. Okay, that was a little loud. Exactly cozy, is it? I mean, is this someone's bedroom? Good grief. Dear, oh dear, oh dear. Plasma pistol. Glorious keycard. I have no idea if that's useful for anything. Open desk. Now, I am aware... Hello. I am aware of the fact that Gloria did in fact have a unique. I am aware of that. Seriously, did you people live here? There's tin cans everywhere. There's a broken light. I mean, I know you could say it was the bomb that did it, but I know it wasn't. Oh. Seriously, people. You took such pride in your weapons, but my God, you couldn't afford a cleaner? Right, we've got tons of loot. And what next, I guess, is the big question, the million-dollar question, or million-cap question. And I'm fairly sure the next step is find Slim at Gamora and make a deal for the lighting shipment. We got to pick up Eddie as well, but that's back in Prim, and we do this, then go back to Prim. Also got to go back to my home in Good Springs. Oh, I've got to return to Camp McCarran. Oh, yeah, I got to remember that. Still in the dark. Got a lot of things to do. But right now, we can rebuild him. That's what we're going to do. We are going to go off to the Gamorda and find Slim.
You like that?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
I've had worse.
Okay, yeah, right, yes. How? Question? Oh, this is... How did you know I stole stuff? Because that's what that was about, wasn't it? That was because I killed... Could you really please keep it down? It's just a little annoying. That's what that was from. Alright, whatever. Okay. That really is a little inconsiderate, isn't it? Now, hopefully, it won't be too difficult to find this Slim character.
Howdy, partner!
Oh,
you've come
God.
For a piece, haven't you? Welcome to New Vegas.
You! Ladies, this is my creepy stalker robot. Creepy stalker robot, meet the ladies. What are you doing here?
Consider me your personal welcome, Wiley.
I consider
now,
a
hear
personal
this.
Pain in my
the
back.
The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your acquaintance. Just head for the Lucky 38. It's the big old tower shaped like a roulette spinner.
Head honcho. Oh, okay. Why is a robot passing on this invitation? That is a good
well,
question.
Well, now, it was Mr. House that made Securitrons like me.
Okay, so I already don't
I
like
do
him.
Do is pass on his message. Don't dawdle. He'll be waiting.
Okay.
That's it. Keep moving. I can barely see the street. Oh, those last five shots were
so
a bad
we're
idea.
You know what? He can wait.
Why do they call
you got any change,
right
man? I got two kids to feed.
I mean, we don't want to upset the guy that runs... But,
hey there, friend. A bit of advice. You look like you could use some protection. Lucky for you, I got what you need. My stock and trade? All kinds of easy-to-hide weapons for slipping into and out of casinos. They won't give you a second glance.
All right. Easy-to-hide weapons.
Things guards can't spot when they're patting you down or checking for iron at your hip.
Sneak 50. I can get weapons past the guards, no problem, can I? That's awesome.
You might. One fella I knew was able to slip a pistol past the guards. You? I'm guessing you could get a machine gun by them.
Awesome! Why would I need to hide a weapon on me?
Simple. You can't bring guns into the casino, that's why. They'll strip you to your fists. Sure, they say you get it all back when you leave. Me? I don't like being without a little insurance when it's my caps on the table.
Okay. Let me see what you... Let you go on, then.
Take a look at these beauties.
What have you got? 22 revolvers. So you can take 22 revolvers in, even though they're not silenced. Chinese pistols? Not really. However, whilst you're here, can I sell you some stuff? I think, actually, I don't need to... Yes, I can. There you go. Excellent.
Won't let you sweat it off.
Okay.
Hey, big guy. Looking for a good...
So they're going to try and take my weapons away from me. However, with sneak...
Hey, no one but Omertas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me.
Okay, here you go. Hand over all weapons. Okay. Keep holdout weapons. Sorry, no one parts me from my weapons. Where's my sneak that says I can... What? Okay, keep holdout weapons.
You'll get these back on your way out.
Which holdout weapons have... What? Me? What have I got? I've got... You didn't take my bottle cap mines, my plastic explosives, my hatchet, my... Okay, so this is a holdout weapon. My pistol, my silence gun, my pulse gun, and two plasma pistols. Seriously? My plasma pistols? Is it all dependent on your sneaks? What you can take through depends on the sneak. That's kind of cool, but still. What about these guys?
Let's see what you got.
So she's got... So she doesn't... Right, she's got laser pistols and she's got that gun. Yeah, but she doesn't have her. She doesn't have the Ferguson rifle. What about you? What do you? What did you get to keep?
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
You kept a Tesla rifle, because that's inconspicuous. And the AES-18 prototype. A laser pistol, a power fist, and your recharging plasma defender M. Mind you, I suppose you take one look at Veronica and think, what is the point of taking anything off her? Alright. I better get my stuff back, because you've just taken a small fortune of weapons from me. Okay. Receptionist. Hello! I'm looking for somebody called Slim.
Hello, and welcome to Gamora. What can I help you with today?
Okay, I'm sure you have all the good dirt on what goes on around here.
I sure do. But loose lips? Sink ships.
Did they? Speech! A little gossip never hurt anyone. Let me ask something else. No, go on then.
Sorry, but the Omertas don't look very kindly upon gossiping.
Me. Fine. Go
away. Bye.
Right.
Fiends are bad for
you
business.
Know, NCR the thing is with the speech job. Check, it shouldn't tell you whether you're going to succeed or fail, should it? It should leave it completely and utterly. You know, you shouldn't be able to go back, wear your gear, put on your chems, and then take the speech check again. You should have no idea. All right, I'm looking for Slim. Gamora floor manager, Gamora dealer.
Be sure to check out the courtyard. Some of the hottest asses in New Vegas.
Courtyard will do.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Okay. Brimstone. Catch the show only at Gamora. Slim, maybe? Nope. Gambler. Also gambler. Okay, where's Slim? I'm in the right place, aren't I? Okay.
Well, what do we have here, huh? Let me guess. You've heard about the mistress who makes all your fantasies come true.
Nope.
So you followed the call of your desires, all the way to the arms of Joanna. Moi.
Also no.
Now that you've found me, I wonder, do you have what it takes?
I don't know what does it take. Go away.
I'll see you soon, I'm sure.
No. Okay. Slim. It was Slim, wasn't it, I'm looking for? We can rebuild him. Find Slim at Gamora and make a deal for the lighting shipment. Okay. Slim.
I hope my dad doesn't find out how much money those hookers cost me.
Slim. Oh, come on. I mean, seriously, that's just wrong. Okay, I don't think Slim's here. Sorry about this, ladies. Didn't mean to drag you around places like this. Just... Oh, fine. Local map. Oh. Apparently we ran right past him. Fine.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Oh, shut up! Nevada Slim, how you doing? Nice mustache!
Can you see I'm busy? What the hell you want?
Lighting. I'm here to call in the shipping order. Ship the items to the Bison Steve Hotel immediately.
What? What the fuck are you talking about? Let me see that.
You sound familiar for some reason.
How the hell you get this? This belongs to that no-good son-bitch Buck Brunson.
Oh, God. Steve found it in his granny's stuff, along with the plans to rebuild the Bison.
And let me guess, you and Steve are trying to finish a job she and Buck couldn't finish.
Yes. And...
Well, that order ain't no good no more, so you shit out of luck.
Oh.
Besides, you don't look like that asshole Brunson know-how. That's his order.
Why all the hostility towards Buck? And more importantly, me. I thought you were old friends.
Well, we used to be, but ain't no more. That lying, no good hornswoggler can go to hell as far as I'm concerned.
I heard you had a fallout over a big poker hand, and poker I also hand. Don't care.
You think this is all about that goddamn poker hand? You must be dumb on a bag of hammers.
I'm gonna hit you with a bag of hammers in a minute.
On a business deal I was working on with a fella from up north, undercut me and took my contract. Cost me a shitload of money too, so fuck him.
Sorry to hear about that. No, I'm not. But this order says it's paid for, so ship it or I shall shoot you in the face. I have a habit of doing that, so please.
You got Brahmin shit in your ears?
Oh,
I already told you that order ain't no good no more. Since that sumbitch swindled me, I lost my shipping caravan and I can't deliver shit. So even if I had a way delivered, then prices ain't no good no more. The price has gone up.
But you still have the lights, right? Couldn't Crimson Caravan deliver them?
Yeah, I reckon I do, but you ain't getting them for no less than 1500 cash. Like I said, the price has gone up. It'll cost me that much to hire the Crimson Caravan and ship them and make up for my trouble.
Okay. Intelligence 6, so you weasel out of the deal. Should be great for business when word of this gets out. Ooh. Barter, I'll pay 500 for shipping. Strength, look, Grandpa, the order's paid for, so we can do this the easy way or the hard way. You decide. which is the better option? So you weasel out of the deal. Should be great. Yeah, I'm going to go for the intelligent one.
Now, hold on there just a damn minute. We can keep this little misunderstanding between you and me, can't we? I contact a buddy over at Crimson Caravan and get him to pick up the lights later today. You should have them tomorrow. I expect you'll be wanting this hill receipt. Now get out of my face.
See, ladies?
Civilizing Prim.
Subtle and intelligent.
Everyone else in these territories.
That's my middle name. Those are my middle names. Multiple, obviously. Shush. Right, so. Okay, do we just go back now? Probably should be paying attention to what the quests are saying. Yeah. We can return the lighting shipment receipt to Steve. We're off to Prim. We're off to Prim, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, let's go back to Good Springs. Apparently, my fence is repaired. We have to go and talk to Paul, who has an oddly familiar voice for some strange reason. Okay. Let's ditch some of this stuff.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something?
Yeah, that and sell mostly. I've got tons of stuff. But let's have a look what you have got. No. Right. You have got some new items. Look at this. Still, nothing I want. Anti-material rifle. I am very tempted to get one of those. I really am. A huge amount of damage they do. Okay, what the hell is an MBA gyrojet? 10mm. Very cheap. Makarov. Even cheaper. 9mm. Tempted to buy them just because I don't have any. Oh, my! Ho-ho! Hello! Okay, so I've managed to get mod for the Mateba. Tortoise Raging Bull, the Mateba itself, Hunting Rifle Extended Mag, Weight Absorbed Implant, because I've got two of them just in case, and an Anti-Material Rifle. We'll have to see if that's something I'm going to use, but I want one. And I'm selling all my stuff. Okay.
Come back.
Let's have a look at this stuff. Oh god, yeah, and my van's over there, probably. Let's have a look at it first. Items. Weapons. Anti-material rifle. Oh yeah. You know what? I mean, even if it doesn't do quite as much damage as... Oh god, all my weapons are not hotkeyed. Of course they're not. They got taken off me. That is really annoying. The anti-material rifle does 111 per sh- Actually, though. Where's my, Where is it? Medicine stick. M. 98 damage. Mind you, that's with... Is that with the ammo I'm using? No, that's with normal ammo. Anti-material rifle does actually do slightly more damage. and the important thing with this, though, is it's got ridiculously good zoom, I think. Let's have a look. Where's... I need something I can focus on. So, yeah, if we look at that, that's the zoom I get on that. I think it's more than the zoom I get on the hunting rifle. I might be wrong, though.
Keeping quiet.
My juice. Bit of a wobble on it. Let's have a look at the... Well, I don't know. I think the hunting rifle's not too far off. Okay, still, we now have an anti-material rifle. Not totally sure I'm actually ever going to use it. There's so few things that require that kind of damage. What else? Oh, look at this. Oh, look at that. I mean... It's a revolver, but it's also... An auto. It just.
Careful if we go off the road.
It's just gorgeous, isn't it? And for some reason, it just looks so much better than this. What else have we got? We've also got the Taurus, Raging Bull. Oh yeah. Slightly less cowboy, slightly more Dirty Harry going on here, but still. Oh, look at that! They're just. I mean, I don't have any bullets for it, but shooting things with this is just going to feel... Oh, yeah. And as I said, I think the damage on this thing is pretty... 49 Taurus Raging Bull. The Raging Bull does more damage, though. Slightly annoying. All right, let's go and put some of this stuff in the van. And also... Get back to Good Springs. Oh no, that is kind of cool. With the mod I just got for my unique hunting rifle, I now have 8 shots, which is very good. It gives a plus 5, but this weapon only had 3 shots by default, so that is really, really nice. I don't like the mod for the Mater, but I really don't. I think it makes it look too... Hitman-ish, so I'm gonna use this unmodded. It actually does less damage than the Taurus, but for some reason I don't know. That is one awesome looking revolver. So I think that's what we're sticking with. All right, well I've sorted all my mods out. I've sorted out my changed back the armor. Here's the thing: I've kept the Gunslinger Ranger hat. Rather than the other one. Because this one gives plus 1 perception and plus 1 charisma. But honestly, I gotta be saying, I actually think the Ranger Brown hat just looks better. It's the hat I've kind of got accustomed to. Let's have a look. Just looks better, doesn't it? It does. It looks better. We're sticking with this. A lot of people are going to freak out. Now I have to do some ammo, and then we're going to go to Good Springs. Okay, I'm seeing a fence. Oh, I like it. Oh, yeah, now that is a lot better.
And then the fights.
What?
Whoa. For the Brotherhood.
What? What did we shoot? What? What did you just shoot? Okay. No, that's okay. You can shoot scorpions. Look at this. You see, Good Springs. This is how your houses should look. See? Fence. Oh, look. I got flowers. We got an outside eating area. This is new, isn't it? We got a barbecue. Campfire. We've actually got a... And an outside refrigerator. What have we got in here? Really, seriously, we've got an outside refrigerator now. How posh are we? We got some flowers, but we could do with fixing the walls up a little. Oh, no, 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 no. We've got a... Whatever that is where you have plants leading up the path. Whatever it's called. That is very cool. Okay. Oh, now this just looks so much nicer, doesn't it? Although I'm a little worried that my solar dish is not inside my house. People might think it's a free-for-all. You should put a big label on it saying, "This is Jack's." Come on in, ladies. I would like to close the gate. We don't want more scorpions. Come on. See, just... We'll close this one, too. We don't want to let vermin into our nice new house. Oh, look at this. I've got... tons of things. Oh, no, this is... This really is nice. Are these things respawned? Wait, no, we've got more of them as well, haven't we? Yes, we have. What the hell? Oh, look at this. I can make tons of... Oh, good grief. There's stuff in there. I just can't see it. Awesome. The house is complete. Look at it. Can you close the gate after you leave? Probably not. Let's go see Paul. This is awesome. This is absolutely... I love my house. I really do. Paul, how are you doing? Dude!
Howdy, neighbor. Did you see the fence all
I did! It's awesome. Yes, that will work nicely. And it looks like you did some landscaping. It did.
Yep. The landscaping was just a little surprise for
me. No, that was
Seems
really
old
cool.
Dean used to be a maintenance man and groundskeeper at a golf course before the war. Guess he still has a green thumb.
Golf course. That's what we need. Golf course. Let's reintroduce golf to the wasteland. Golf course. We'll make a fortune. Well, there's a lot of Dean that's green. Dude, don't tell me that's my only option. That's really rude. Really? That's my option.
Hey, that's not nice to say.
It's not my fault.
But yeah, point taken. Anyway, I think that's about it, neighbor. Don't be a stranger, and we're always here if you need repairs or supplies. Oh, here's your chainsaw back.
Oh no,
see
you. You can keep it. I've got spare ones. Hey, dude, what are you doing? Stand up.
Howdy. What can I do you for?
You can have the chainsaw back. I'll sell it to you. Do you
okay.
even have
Here's
cash?
What I have in stock.
Do you... Whoa. You've got cash. Where'd you get all that money from? Because I keep giving you tons of stuff. What else have I got that I can just... No, that's it. Do you have anything remotely? I don't need that. You've got a lot of parts, actually. I should keep that in mind. Yeah. No, that'll do. That'll do. I've got 38,800 caps. Ladies, we're kind of rich already. You know, I mean, I've got this quest to go get myself stinking rich. I'm already fairly reeking of money. Right! This is our house. I keep telling you this, but now I'm going to tell you this for serious. I'm going to tell you this for real. Come here. Come here. Veronica.
Listen, I want to thank you for helping me out. I'm sorry that things didn't go like I'd hoped.
Oh.
But at least I got the chance to try. At least I know for sure that there was nothing I could do. Thank you for giving me that chance.
I probably should have talked to you a bit sooner, shouldn't I? Like, because this is about the whole your family thing that we... Yeah, I'm a terrible person. You know what? Come here, just before we carry on.
Ooh, got something good for me?
Can you take...
Is it a dress?
No, can you take the helmet off? See, it's nicer, right? It's nicer. You just... I'm going to leave the helmet in one of the cupboards for you. Because here's the thing, right? This is now our home. This, right here. This is where we live from now on, okay? And I want you to stay here. It's not... I don't like you coming along, but I've got to go pick up Eddie. And I think you deserve a rest. You've had issues with your family, and you deserve it. Bit of a rest. And if I find a dress, I'm going to come back and give it to you.
Why does everyone always say that?
No. But I just... Right. I think we should right now just not...
Okay.
No.
Then I guess I'll be back at the 188.
No,
maybe
don't.
Maybe digging in some dirt for scrap metal or something.
What did she just do? Damn it. Small guns, my armor. Where was armor? I saw my armor. Armor, here we go. Oh god, she's annoying. Let's go get Veronica. Oh. Seriously, woman. Was your home. Okay, Veronica, look, seriously.
What's up?
Miscommunication. I think we should travel together.
Let's go make trouble.
And now I think we should part ways.
Why does everyone always say that?
Oh, I'm supposed to get the option to tell you to stay at the other home and stay there for a night. Oh, you know what? Right.
Okay, then I guess I'll be back at the 188.
Yeah, okay. Just hang around here for a little while. We'll get it sorted out. Apparently, there's a little bit of a communication issue. We'll get it sorted out. You're staying at the Good Springs place. You are. Once we figure that one out. All right, Cass. Think of it as a little day trip, holiday. Have some stuff. You've got money and equipment. We'll be back. We gotta go get Eddie now. Where are we? Prim. Okay. You know what? While we're here, Cass, let's just go and talk to Randall. We've done a bounty for him. He owes us a little bit of money.
That should keep the powder gangers away.
And oh god, what the? What happened there? He's just running along, and suddenly I, like, looking up at the sky for no apparent reason. It was up here, wasn't it? Yeah, maybe he's got another bounty for us that we can pick up on the way. Randall! I have a finger for you.
Did you kill Eileen?
I did indeed. And kinda glad I did.
Good. I think every member of the male species is sleeping a little easier with that bitch dead.
Yeah, to be honest, I think I agree.
You ready to work?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Good. This next bastard has it coming.
Don't they all?
His name is Cullen, and he's the new leader of the Jackals. For years, the NCR has kicked the shit out of the Jackals. But since the Republic is occupied with Caesar, the Raiders are recuperating.
All right.
Even the sorry-ass Jackals are getting back on their feet, thanks to the charismatic Mr. Cullen.
And
he's been responsible for numerous attacks on the roads south of Vegas, and he's developed a reputation for brutality and cunning.
All right.
In short, his attacks are bad for business, so certain people want him removed. He's hiding out at that old police station south of town. Good luck.
Okay. That's really close. That's... Data. Let's have a look at this. Quests, New Vegas bounties. Yeah, that's just right down here. That's literally down. Cass. Stop that. Well done. Okay, right. Just before we pick up Eddie, right, we're just gonna go and collect this bounty. It's right there. I'm dying to test my new gun out. There, I said it. Let's go shoot this person. Now, I remember the first time I came to this place. This police station. There was a bit of a firefight, and I really did have quite a lot of trouble. And I also got a Legion. A Legion patrol. Hello? Do you have any friends? Nope. You do, in fact, seem to be completely friendless. So if you think about it, this is an act of mercy. I'm saving you from your sad, lonely life. Yeah, it was a fairly brutal firefight. And I had a varmint rifle that did like 12 damage. And a pistol. Now I have the medicine stick. And this. Okay. Now. Come on. Really? You didn't have any friends here? Not a one? Finding it hard to believe. No, apparently you didn't. Okay, so this is the police station. Alright, Cass. You know the drill.
Alright.
Wait here.
Give a yell if there's trouble.
Be aggressive if I come running out. Doorway to Nevada Highway Patrol Station. Really? You can't see that? Why haven't I got... There it is. Why am I not... Items. Weapons. What are my... It's my hatchet. My hatchet wasn't hotkeyed. Did they take that off me? Hello? No. Here's what happens when you get shot in the head. You don't scream, ah. Okay, was that Cullen?
Whatever.
Did you just say what? You just say whatever. You know what? Come on, boys. Buddies. Really? Absinthe. No one. Hunting shotgun. It was worth a bit. Okay. Leather armor. I've looted this place before. Where's Cullen? I want to use this.
What do you think you're doing?
He's not aggressive.
Who the fuck are you?
Are you Cullen? Oh, no, I am. I'm here to shoot you. You caught me by surprise because you weren't aggressive and you were asking me what I was doing. Okay. No, there's a bounty on your head and I'm here to shoot you.
You're going
to
be collecting your ass. Nobody fucks with the jackals.
Really? I do. An axe! Really, really, really? An axe! Good grief, man. Cullen's finger! Fire. It's actually worth a bit. You know what? Let's take it. Okay. Brilliant! Another bounty.
Collecting another one of my bounties, eh?
What?
You're taking a bite out of my income, kid. I want my ends. Right now, or it's your ass. Fork it over, right now. 1,000 caps.
Okay, he's got a shotgun in my face. I'm not a bounty hunter, I'm a traveling folk singer. Yeah. You're gonna... Oh, okay. Oh! Who's that? Okay. Did he have any other friends? Okay. Combat knife? Competition! Frag grenade and... Okay, let's take everything. This was Dwayne, the Coyote Collins. And who was... Who was that? Jackal gang leader. Alright. Lead pipe. I need those for certain crafting things, actually. Don't need that. I should be drinking more whiskey, shouldn't I? Oh, sorry. Sorry, Cass. Come here and follow me and be passive. We're going back to Randall. And we got a note. We had a note. Miscellanea. Prim Residential Petition. We, the undersigned, do hereby agree for Prim to become full participants in the new California Republic. We accept that we will follow the NCR laws and regulations and support them in wartime effort. Okay, did I get that one handed to me? Bounty competition. Coyote, after your inquiry into the paucity of contracts of late, I investigated the matter in full. It's come to my attention that a new firm, Randall & Associates, has been utilizing Jack, an up-and-coming contractor in the Mojave. Your unquestioning loyalty and determination to see the success of our organization is appreciated, so consider this information a token of our continuing partnership. I trust that you will deal with the matter shortly. Sincerely, Judge Richter. Okay, it would seem we have come to the attention of a rival bounty hunter group. Yeah, fair enough. Right, let's go collect our bounty. And then go collect Eddie. Oh, actually, there should be another bounty for us. Pretty productive little trip, that one. Wish all the bounties he gave were just 10 seconds run away. Okay, Randall, here's a finger, and I got some news.
Is Cullen dead?
Yes, he is.
Outstanding job. Come back when you're ready for more work.
No, I also have some information for you, so you might want
to. I've got another bounty if you're ready to work.
I am, but what's the most dangerous bounty you ever pursued?
The most dangerous? Okay. Well, I'd have to think about that. There's tons of men that were plenty mean, and more than a few were just crazy. But dangerous? I'd have to go with Doc Friday. Old Doc isn't your typical doctor. I hear he was an orthodontist before the war, whatever the fuck that is. Doc's a ghoul gunslinger, you see.
Is.
And I'm speaking about him in the present tense, because he's almost certainly still alive. Years ago, a bounty came up on Doc because he had shot an actor in the testicles. I never liked
Fair
actors,
enough.
So I decided to give old Doc a chance and explain his side of the story. He was quite affable, despite being a ghoul. So many of them are just self-pitying pissants. But Doc never whined. He just treated everybody with courtesy. Okay. We talked it over, and he was so damn likable, I even agreed to settle his bounty on a game of cards. Sure enough, that slick bastard took me for everything, so I had to let him go. I'm glad I did, because later I heard about his reputation. Despite his polite nature, old Doc is the fastest goddamn pistol in the region, maybe in the whole fucking continent. I hear he once wiped out an entire squad of legionaries that tried to arrest him for drug smuggling. He wiped them out in seconds, supposedly.
Okay.
He still drifts from here to there, always with that ghoul whore at his side. No Face Kate was her name, I think.
That's
if you ever encounter him, I'd advise you to return his courtesy. Oh shit, I got distracted again. Are you gonna work or not, damn it?
Yeah, sure. Yes, I'm always ready.
Good. This next bounty has a fine payoff. The target is Tony Idaho, a young man who's shaken up the drug trade in the Mojave. He's been able to put more dope on the market at cheaper rates than all his competitors, including the cons, who are not too pleased.
Okay.
You're getting quite a reputation. The client asked for you by name. They want Tony to bite the dust immediately. Good luck.
All right, out of curiosity, where... Quests, New Vegas, world map, let's have a look. Okay, so that is Clark Field. That's reasonably far away. But next time we're in that neighborhood, we will... Firetooth Caverns, we will take it. For now, we're going to return the lighting shipment to Steve. And we're going to pick up Eddie. We're going to pick up Eddie. What the hell is all that floaty stuff? Okay, seriously, people. Could somebody do something with Daniel here?
Hey there.
Eddie! Companion protocol begin. This means follow me. Enhanced senses perk. I've got perception again. Storage open. Did I leave any stuff in you? I am curious. I left loads of stuff in you. Doctor's bag. How the hell did I lose that? Frag mines. Oh, brilliant. We've got Eddie and more doctor's bags. Awesome. Oh, brilliant. We got Eddie back. Actually, you've not met Eddie, have you? Cass! This is Eddie. Eddie, this is Cass. You're gonna like Eddie. Eddie's cool. Oh, we've got the toaster back. Okay, seriously. Dude, they really did clean you up. You're like shiny. You know, actually, we're gonna have to get you some camouflage. Okay, just listen. It feels right again. I have so missed that sound. Oh, now we're meeting Steve this time in the casino itself. I think. Okay. Hello? Okay. Whoa, they've been busy. Alright. My god, it's dark. Turn my light. Whoa. Alright, why won't my torch work? I've not equipped my flashlight. As you Americans would call it. I never understood. Why'd you call it a flashlight? Do you flash it? There you go. It's now a flashlight. Okay. Some people are going to go, why do you call it a torch? Because it basically is used as a torch. There you go. No. I suppose we would call it an electric torch. All right. They've really... Is it me, or is the layout changed a little? I'm not remembering this.
Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
Okay. Whoa. Big room. Okay. This is... It has, it's changed. It's definitely changed. Okay. Steve!
Well, look who's back and right on time. We just got this place all cleaned up. I bet you got some good news on the line.
Yes, I have the lighting shipment receipt you asked for.
Okay, great. According to this, the lights should ship in a day. It won't take long to install them once they're here. Hey, what do you think about the place? Once we got it all cleaned up, it looks a lot better than I thought it would. I know it's dark in here, but we'll get those lights installed in no time, and it'll look real nice.
Okay, will do. You mentioned furniture. Of course, we need furniture.
Yep, sure did. We already rounded up most of the stuff we need from the hotel. But right now, we ain't got no booths for the restaurant.
Okay.
But I do have a lead. I found a note from Buck's poker buddy, Stu. Seems he's got an ex-fiend working for him. The guy says there's some booths down in Vault 3, but it's hairy in there with them druggies and all. Note says they'll go get him if we clear the place out and get Motor's briefcase. I already sent word to Stu to get ready. You in?
Vault 3. Seriously, Vault 3. It's furniture, like tables and chairs. People sit on them and eat the food. We could make it. Why can't we get it somewhere? Why do we have to go to an ancient vault filled with technology for furniture? We're building a casino, not the bloody Death Star.
Yippee-yay.